Hey there. Welcome back. All right. I am here. I think I'm heading stop. Floor. Stop. That's the way to go. Down. Okay, now finally in this riverbed and ravine. Okay, up and over here, following riverbed south. Thank you. keeping my eyes out for Grace. Oh, good mistake. Well, there's the Grace I was looking for. Alright. Now that I have that. Usable. But in this section is. I had to wager a guess. This path will lead here. Bring me over here. Otherwise. Appears to be a wall platforming section here. Actually, I can just come down here. Oh, go down there too. Oh my goodness. Pardon me. Please just be a singular lobster. Cool. Can never be too safe with those things. They wanted to ever add genuine artificial difficulty to a boss. You just throw a lobster in the arena. A coffin could convey a passenger upon a gentle cruise. Velvet garden of deep purple. Slumber in such a paradise. Completely and utterly missed all platform. Nothing. rolling. He's a rolling, all right. Hey, the perfume bottle. Cerulean Coast. Alright. I'm gonna head the other way. So I can get to this last map fragment. And the right one. Over here. Definitely gotta say, I am very grateful there are no trophies for this DLC. Gives me, I don't know, less anxiety or, I don't know the right word for it, but it means I'm having a lot more fun exploring. I'm not gonna feel bad about missing some things. Oh. Butterfly. Wait a minute. Oh, wait, no, never mind. Yeah, I've been back here. How did I get back here? I am so turned around. Man, this DLC very winding and pastime till morning. Want to be exploring at night. Tunnel, you say? Okay. Wait. Out. Well, thank you. I don't mess with lobsters, if I can help it. Crap. Take a marker here. Try blood loss. Ow. Your weapon. Yes. A pure dex weapon. Her sword. Be an option. Depends on if it's a somber weapon or a regular smithy. Man, a lot of people. Map south of here. Summon in this area. That explains why. Thank you. Oh my god. 5 at 1. And I have a torch on, so my mimic's like, oh boy, torch. My attention. Alright, now can I get this map? There's lots more. So this must be the hanging bell I was talking about, the original one that I was supposed to get. Cross up here. Grace. Love to see it. The more I think on it, the more I am starting to believe I killed Mesmer far too early. I abandon here my doubt and vacillation. I don't even know what that word means. Dead dragon over there? Where's that veil? Well, at this juncture, probably makes the most sense to check out this path. Yeah. Straight through there. Little schmooze. These ones are angry schmoo. That guy's throwing pots at me. Ow. Whoa, what is that? That can just hit us off. Cracked pot for my collection. Got here a wart. What are you? Just... Okay. Trina's Disciples cookbook. Eternal sleep, you say, huh? Is this perhaps another instant death status ailment? Or is it just an even longer lasting sleep? Time for down indeed. Right. There's a grace down here, that's good. Torrent is not permitted. Point. That is another race right here? Why? Okay. Ring City stuff. Another Michelin cross. A ghost. What do you have for me, spirit? Finally, Michelin. You've thrown away something you should not have under any circumstances. I will you offer salvation to those who cannot. Could not even save your others. Yes. Air quotes, discarded half. That is Saint Trina. Yes, Mikola really takes after his mom and dad even more ways than one, then. We're at 65%. I abandon here my love. Here. Oh. There's a whole bunch of purple stuff causing sleep down here. I'll say Trina. Never jail. way over there, judging by where they're pointing. How many more of you are going to start shooting at me? Floaty ball! That one. Going. You are alive. Okay. Okay. multi-layered ring of light. A ton of wildlife just killing here. Wary of night. Try horseback battle? Grant me the courage to fly to your feet, dearest Saint Trina. Here it is. What do I do here? Well, demon princess type of thing, yeah. Just fall all the way down here. Ooh, I can summon someone for this. Oh, this is Medeir's arena. More or less, anyway. This Lita? Y'all here? That makes sense. Oh, shit. Do I even want to try this right now, or do I want to? No, I think I will save this for the next one. That'll be the entire purpose. And try and fight whatever boss this is. Either gonna be Saint Trina, or Bale? Something related to the two of them. So until the next one.